Chicago bells familiar ring. Topsy thought he had it all covered his way. Turvy, you never really had a mind to hear what Mr. Topsy had to say.
But you fight all the time, forget all the sparks of flight. Make you want to cry. What's a boy, I wonder why.
People, you should know this cat's a little getting silly. Turvy and sweet Topsy, it's a pulverized paralyzed.
Yes,
you know,
yes.
You know, I really don't get it. That's the way it'll always seem to be. Dread it. Every time I come around, the cats are always scrapping, yapping all about some little puppy bees, a ding-a-ling, staying around the elbow. A bit of this, a bit of that, you bet your dollar that the joints of hell's a popping. Man, life, Topsy's in a fit, Turvy's in a stint. Ain't there anybody here who wants to put out the fire? Now, this is the most exasperating situation ever. I ain't never seen the likes of this one. I've seen a bunch of really making talk about it. Wait a minute, hold your horses, here they coming now.
Oh, Mr. Topsy, you should bring me down.
Now, they believe it's been the cotton, you has been the cotton now.
And Mr. Turvy, your head's nowhere bound.
Something I'd rather do is out.
Say, whoa.